everybody. Welcome to Roblox. The game we're playing is the scariest game, or should I say, the weirdest, scariest game ever. It's called Bear. So in this game, you have to survive in a time limit by getting chased by a bloodthirsty looking teddy bear in this game. And to survive, you just have to survive as long as you can when the time limit hits zero. What happens when you die, when the bear gets all the players, the bear wins. So only one player plays as the bear, and all the other players will play as the survivors. And I did play like a couple Roblox on this one, and the game is pretty good. It may be like a weirdest, scariest game ever, because you're getting chased by a cute looking teddy bear that tries to kill you. And it is creepy. There's also like a tons of skins make your bear look more cool. So I changed my bear skin to the ghost one. Probably wondering, what is that evil laugh sound? That is the bear laughing. So that is the bear skin of the demon one. He is in the woods somewhere, so I couldn't even tell where he's at. I would usually look down and see if I could see like a glowing red light movements in the trees.
Hello there.
Oh crap, there he is. I did not see him. Lad, you better get out of here, because the bear is up there. We don't want to go near him. So this game is very cool. There are like a lot of more good video games on Roblox that I would love to try. And this is one looking terrifying looking tree. It would be creepy if this tree comes to life and comes out there to players. So there are like different modes in Bear Alpha. There is also like a mode called Double Trouble, where you get two bears chasing after you. There's also another mode that is much crazier. Than getting chased by two bears, you get chased by a whole army of bears, and then you'll be the only survivor that has to survive all of them. You better be careful. There's also a way to make the time limit go down faster.
Oh my god! Oh my god, cheese me up, why?
Mate, help me! Oh frick that. I thought the bear was gone. I didn't know he was still in the mansion or castle or whatever he's in there. A giant house, I don't care. Oh, there he is. Alright, I'm safe now. As I was saying about the time limit, you can make the clock go down faster if you solve 7 puzzles or 4 puzzles in this game. And you see, these are one of the puzzles you have to solve, but this one here is very easy to do. You just have to connect all these together and they'll turn green, and then problem solved. That's how you solve these puzzles that make the clock go down faster. And we're only in 1 minute remaining. So we better be careful with the demon bear that is stalking me. There is also new maps in Roblox Bear. I'm pretty sure I might come across a new map. There are like a lot of new maps that have been updated, like there's like a holiday happening. Okay, I hope the bear is not in the house with us. I swear I hope not. Maybe if I could just find a hiding place. There is a very good hiding place that I could find. It's up here somewhere, if I remember. Ah, here it is. So I just hide here and just wait till the 35 seconds countdown. I hope he doesn't know that about these hiding spots I'm in. We only have 19 seconds. Shit, he's in the house. Okay, for God's sake, players, stop flipping, pushing out. Oh, please don't find me in this corner. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Alright, we won. So that's how you win the game. You gotta survive before when the time limit hits. Alright, let's see, we got some new maps over here. These are probably the original ones. Alright, so this one here is the... These are the three old maps that we have. So this is the one that we were in. And this one here, we're not even in this map yet. And this one here is like a black and white map. And these guys are right here. I'm going to vote for this map. Oh no, wait. Oh yeah, that's right. The map changes whenever our next game starts. So then this room here is the back room or lab. So there's only one vote for this one. So that means that we're choosing this one, the lab. So we are the survivor again. I'm not sure when will I be playing as the bear. Whenever there's like a tons of players in this lobby, it'll be difficult to choose who's going to be the bear next. Alright, I'm gonna follow this survivor. I hope the bear is nowhere nearby. For a minute there, I thought that was the red light of the bear nearby. So there was a new map that was out on the game. That is the Halloween map one. But the map is still available to play, even though that all the Halloween decorations were removed. For a minute there, I thought there was movement behind me. Oh, it's just a green light effect in this lab. I could probably hide here. Oh yeah, so these are actually the puzzle codes. These are puzzles in this map that you have to match these colors correctly, and these are the codes for the colors to put in the correct way. But I kind of wish I will remember that. Okay, the bear is nowhere nearby. So I'll probably see if this could be like a good hiding spot for me. Well, we find another puzzle here, so I better look around just to see if it's clear. I really hate doing puzzles whenever I'm alone and you don't know where the bear is. He's probably aftering some other players. Jesus me, you scare the crap out of me. I freaking hate it when that happens. The bear may be scare you, but sometimes a player will come out of nowhere and make you jump. Okay, what? Two puzzles solved. Oh no, wait, one puzzle. We got one puzzle solved, and we need to find more of them. I don't even bother finding puzzles, but I better try my best anyway. Because I'm not going to be walking around hiding all day. It'll get boring. So I better be careful if the bear is nowhere nearby. This place is huge. Ain't no wondering why labs can be so massive. Oh, the cheese. Oh yeah, there is a third puzzle where you have to find this looking tombstone thing that shows the bear face, and you have to put the cheese on it. I have no clue where that is though. As long as you can hear the voice going, "Get me the cheese." Oh crap, dead end. Better turn around. Roblox sure does got popular when it first been made, I think around 2012. Boy, when I find that game, I thought Roblox was like one of those rubbish games ever. But until I was wrong, Roblox is the best game ever. It's just like another building game like Minecraft. I wonder, is there more building games just besides just Minecraft? Oh, there is! That's it, you just had to put that right there. Then problem solved. I better get the heck out of here. When that statue makes that noise, the bear knows where I'm at. Wait, am I the only survivor? Holy crap, I'm the only survivor, I didn't know that. You know, wondering why no one is nowhere to be found. Alright, I'm just gonna hide behind these crates. We do have almost time runs out anyway, so we'll be fine. As long as this bear does not find me. Oh crap.
Oh my god, he found me! Oh, go away, get away from me! Oh, hide.
Okay, I hope he doesn't know that I'm in here. Oh, please tell me that I tricked him. There's no way that he knows I'm in here. Well, I did lose sight of him, so he probably doesn't know which way I went. So he probably think I went to a different direction, but I'm in this room this whole entire time. I better be careful. I'm gonna be ready to run for it. He might get me cornered anyway, because this room is very small. There we go, we survived. I'm not gonna come out anyway, because if the bear finds me in that hiding spot. Oh, I miss that outro. That is the PewDiePie's old outro that he used so many years ago. Oh, I miss that outro. I want PewDiePie to use that outro just one more time. because I would love to hear it in this year, in 2020. There's also this mini Obi game that everybody can play. In case if they join late when the match has started, they can play this game so they can wait for the next match to start. So who am I? Okay, I'm the survivor again. So after I played a couple more bear games, I will play a horror game at the end of the video called Dead Silence. Move out of the way. Oh, these are one of the new maps. Oh, I've never been here before. This map looks suspicious. So okay, this map is like a brand new one. And I think we're in some kind of a school, probably. No, I don't think so. I think it could be a school. We're all like here solving the puzzle like before this bear shows up. I don't know where the bear spawns at. I'm gonna keep an eye out. You know, that's what everybody should do. If only there's like a voice chat so you can tell them to warn them that the bear is coming this way. Can you hide in these closets? Yes, you can. Very cool. I'm just gonna keep on going forward. Oh crap, these doors are locked. We can't go through there. So I'm guessing we have to go back out there. So wait, is this only one bear. Good. Wait a minute. Hold on a second. If we can't go in there, does that mean we have to go in here? Holy crap. Oh geez, that guy scared me. I didn't even see him coming. Oh yeah, these are a bunch of text bags. Text is like the stuff that you use to buy things in shops and Roblox. There's even like a money called Robux. Can I jump down here? Yes, I can. This place is huge. It's like a freaking maze. There's no way that the bear could find us in this big giant maze of pipes. It would be terrifying. Oh well, he just left, so I'm guessing we won. Alright, let's go. Another match started. I hope the next match I'll get a chance to become the bear. If I become the bear, that is going to be my last bear match. And then we're going to be playing Dead Silence. Okay, so this is the back room. And this guy right here is not playing. I better follow the others. They're like way on ahead. The back room is probably like a maze. And it's very huge. Survivors must survive the bear for the full time limit. And that's right, that's what we have to do. You're probably thinking that one problem is the bear is actually faster than the survivors. If you run out of stamina, I'm gonna say is you are fucked. Oh crap, I just saw his red light moving behind there. Oh, he's coming this way, he's coming this way, he's coming this way. Oh, I thought that was a dead end up ahead. I didn't know there was like another path that he'll come this way. At least he didn't come this way. It's okay, we're safe now. I'm not sure if the bear is nowhere nearby. All we gotta do is be careful.
Run, bitch! Run!
Oh crap, he's right there. Me and my big mouth. You know what, I better run for it. He better not come up to me.
Look at this dude.
Oh crap, don't you dare come over here. I'm just gonna hide right here. I'm not-
No, 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 no.
Oh crap, I think I'm screwed. I think this is where I'm gonna die. Oh no. No.
No, no, go, 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 go!
I'm gonna hide right here. Are you joking me? Please tell me he's not there. Oh crap, he's right there! It's kind of fun though, just getting chased by the bear. Yelling, just run, run. Okay, I'm safe now. Oh crap, no, I'm not safe. Wait, am I safe? Nope, 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 nope. I'm not safe. Oh, give me a break. Don't tell me he knows I'm over here. He freaking does. I'm looking right behind me. Oh crap, dead end. Oh, he quit. Why does players always quit? It looks like we have to wait until the match is over because the game has already started and everybody is like out there trying to survive the bear. By the way, when I first played Roblox way back then, like around 2012, like my first Roblox game was Jaws, and that game was a bit crazy. Like I thought Roblox is like a game where you can play any game, but until I heard of Roblox is kind of like Minecraft. The thing I like about Jaws is that, here, let me tell you a funniest thing that happened. So I was playing Jaws with my cousin and then we were on the boat trying to survive a shark. with Jaws' name. And what we had to do is that we have to kill Jaws, because that's how it works in the film. But me and him were on the boat together trying to kill Jaws, and all the players are like trying their best to kill him too. Suddenly, I fell into the water, and then, Ali, get back here, pick me up. And then he said, Lee, what? Look behind you. And I look behind me and I see Jaws coming towards me with his mouth open, and I immediately jump backwards in the water repeating, back off, stay back. And it was hilarious, and then everybody, my friend couldn't stop, well, my cousin couldn't stop laughing, and it was hilarious. It is kind of scary, you know, looking behind you and you see a massive great white shark coming towards you ready to eat you. That is kind of creepy. Only like 25 seconds left on the clock. I wonder, am I going to be the bear? Like, that would be like a very cool, like, lucky for me if I become the bear. If you look in the corner, there is a meter called bear chance, and I'm at 12%. I don't know how can you get that up. I'm looking around everywhere and see, are there any machines where you can probably have to get them to work, but not, there don't seem to be like a button somewhere where you can be a bear for a chance. But I do saw the number go up by itself, and I think that's how it works. I think you're supposed to do something. I thought that red carpet over there that I stand on must be the causing for become a bear. Double down round, two bears and bigger rewards for surviving. Oh crap, two bears. So in this one here, there are going to be two enemy bears going to chase after us. What a timing. I freaking knew it. I was going to be the bear. Alright then. This is going to be fun. Alright lad, you ready to kill some players? Come out to play. I don't want to hurt you. Okay, this map here is like a maze. It'll be a bit hard to find them, but we will do our best to kill them, because it's not going to be easy, but as long as you keep on looking around the corners, then they might be like hiding in the corner. And try your best to get them. There they are. All three of them. And they don't know what they're up against. Come here. Come here, I'm gonna take you. Okay, there's the adult one. Come here. He doesn't know how to run. Well, he's screwed. High five, lad. We made a good team. So he's probably like hiding in the corner. So my tip is keep looking in the corners. Ah, there he is. He's straight down there. And he has his friend over there. Just keep looking in the corner, and sometimes you'll find the players hiding in corners just trying to trick you to run past them. But no, that doesn't fool me, because I will look in corners. There they are. Nowhere to hide. Oh, that guy is screwed. I think that my teammate's over there. And look, he's running for his life. You better run, lad. You got two monster bears coming after you. What the heck are you doing? Is he doing like a dance move while running? He doesn't know that we're still behind him. He's probably in there. There he is. See, I told you. Then we won. Okay then. Now we're going to play a different scary game. Mystery Studio. Presenting. Creator Doom X10. I hope he makes more of these type of games. Dead Silent, The Sewer. Well guys, let's play. It kind of feels like I'm playing like a type of scary game. Like, this is not Roblox, but it is. Am I playing with a player, or am I playing alone? Oh, for God's sake, I think I'm playing alone. So this is in first person mode, so I can't, like, you know, go in a third person. If you find this message, you are probably looking for Mary Shaw, but good luck though, I feel like it's just a hoax to scare people off. Yeah, I agree with that. Okay, now how do I get rid of this thing off my face? There we go. Oh crap, for a minute there I thought there was something. Oh, that scared me. I thought there was something gonna pop up at me. Okay, there's a big huge platform we can go up here. I want to keep going forward. I just want to see, are there anything that we missed? Oh, hello frog or toad. I need to find another way around.
What?
Oh yeah, I guess I got a point. I guess we have to go back that way. I hope these frogs are not going to get killed by something. If this place is haunted, it will be a bit not safe for these frogs to live in here. Keep out, otherwise personal only. Well, too bad I'm going in here, because I think this is the only way to come in here. Okay, there's a button here. Can I press that? Maybe if I click on it. Nah, I'm just using the mouse just to see will it react. Okay, the door is locked. Can I go in the vent? Holy shit, I can. Can I like crouch just in case, because I think that's what I have to do. The thing I hear about vents is that there can be like a jump scare at vents and then you'll not be able to expect them. It'll be like the Bendy and the Ink Machine jump scare. Okay, this one's not going to be easy because right or left? I'm going to choose left. I hope there's no train coming down here going to hit me. That would be a bit scary if that happened. Like a train just come at me at full speed. Okay then, don't know. Okay, there's another door up there. But I want to keep going forward just in case if there's something. Well, I'm not going in there anyway. It's too dark. Okay, I checked the other side and it's actually dark as well. So I'm guessing there's no directions to go that way. Looks like we have to go, let's take the stairs to enter the room. Why does everybody always enter like places that are haunted? I know that you don't believe them, but I think it's best to leave the abandoned places alone. Oh, I don't like this. I don't like that sign. Hello? Anybody home? Okay, that is freaking messed up. It's going to rain soon. Yeah, I can. Wait, how can you hear it if you're like under? I should start heading back now. Got a point, let's go. But wait, how? How are we going to head back now since that we climb up that vent? Well, let's just try and see.
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
Mom? Dad? Are you home? It's not raining, it's snowing. Why am I all blurry? Where am I? What the frick just happened? Okay, I don't know what the frick just happened. I just got hit by a train and then I appeared at the house and then now I woke up in this looking room with a dirty mattress. There's a note there. My name is Eric. I have lost track of the days I have been here. My mind tends to wander as far and deep as the ocean as I sink in water deeper and deeper until it gets nothing but darkness. Don't look, don't look, don't look, don't look back. Why? I don't see anything. Okay, the one problem here is that the text is still on the screen. Don't know when it's going to disappear. Well, it's locked, so there's no point going in there. Maybe there's a key. What is with my flashlight? Why does flashlights always have to be rubbish? There is a strong odor of dead bodies in here. Yeah, I could definitely see all that blood on the wall. Something is blocking from the other side. I don't like the way you said that. Probably maybe furniture? Control room. Okay, this door's open. Hello? No. Nah. Who the frick was that? That looks like the girl from The Ring. Or the Grudge Girl. Is that who's chasing me? Is that The Ring? Is that the girl from The Ring? I forgot her name. But I just call her the girl from The Ring. Oh, where is she? I hope she's not like roaming around this room. Boom. Jeez me, don't do that. Well, I might need a bit of light anyway. I'm just looking around just to see are there anything I missed. Okay, there's some stairs. I'm gonna go up here and check it out. Oh, come on. They really need to work on the stairs. They need to like put up lower up here because like I got kind of stuck for a second and I kind of want that to be fixed. Okay, cell. Only cell one switch seems to work. Are you sure? What about this one? Okay, then now we can go back. I wonder what's going to happen if we get to the end. Like, are we going to survive or are we going to get killed by the creepy ghost girl or whoever she is? That door's locked, so there's no point going in there. So we've pulled a switch on the cell, but which one is it? So I think this is what's blocking the door, I guess. The barrel's blocking it. But you have hands, you can move it, you know. Okay, we pulled a switch for cell 1. So which one is cell 1? Okay, that's cell 2. I think cell 1's down here. Nah, that's cell 4. But this is cell 3. So cell 1 is over here. Yep. Oh. That's disturbing. Yeah, you got a point there, lad. I gotta get out of here before I'm next on the chopping board. Yeah, but one question is, how am I supposed to get out of here? Because we don't know where are we? Last time we're in the sewers, but we end up down here somewhere. Yeah, that is messed up. Okay, I hate this. I've seen like these type of jump scares where... Oh, thank God. Like where you walk through here and then there can be like a little jump scare appearing out of nowhere. Oh frick no, I'm going up the ladder. Thank you very much. Thanks for leaving a ladder for me. I'm safe up here. Whatever that thing is that's trying to open the door, it better stay down there and I'll stay up here. Oh, thank goodness me. I think vents are safe because they are so small and there's nobody would not panic over being inside a vent. But it'll not be safe for Five Nights at Freddy's characters because they have very good skills crawling in vents. Oh, I hope this plane does not broke on me. Oh, I'm expecting that these are gonna break on me. No? Oh, they didn't broke on me. Well, lucky me. Let's just go down here and keep going. Jesus me! Okay, I guess the vents are not safe. Can I go in here? No, I can't. I just had to touch the vents just in case if you have to open them so you can move on. Okay, I think this is where we had to go. Oh yeah, I broke down the vent. Okay, control room. And there's a stairs we can go up. I'm going to open this door first. The door's locked. Well, shit. We're going up here then. Okay, where the heck are we? Are we like some kind of a house? Alright then. Two different directions, that way or that way. I'm going this way for a different. Yeah, I don't know if you guys heard that. I heard like a moan. And I don't know if that was a moan or is it just my imagination?
Oh, Jesus.
Why are we still here? Just to suffer every night.
Oh my God. My whole body jumped. Oh God, I did not see that thing. It has run towards me out of darkness. Very well camouflaged. That got me so good. I did not expect that. For God's sake, I had enough of these doors open up for me. Jeez me, how big is this place? I feel like I don't want to be in this building anymore. And I don't like how the way this chair is covered in blood. Somebody must have tortured somebody in here. Okay, I need to turn off this radio right now. Okay, storage room turned on. Oh God, that scared the crap out of me. I actually did not expect that to happen. Okay, am I going the right direction? There are like so many rooms I don't want to go. So you're the guy that scared the shit out of me back there. So I thank you for scaring me, but you should not do that and your friends are here too. Are you guys mannequins? Don't freaking move a muscle, you assholes. I am not going to let you guys touch me. See me, I don't like how these mannequins are so close to me. I'm worried that they might move. They might move like the Weeping Angels. Oh God, please don't do anything. Oh, for God's sake, are they moving? I swear they're moving. Okay, basement switch on. Open that door. This is not the basement door. Well, I don't want to go there anyway. I had enough rooms to go in. What is that noise? Who the hell is dragging something? Excuse me, sir. I think your neck is broken. I think you need that fixed. so I'll come back for you later if you need it repaired. Oh, for a minute there I thought I saw somebody like peeking behind me. Now we just have to go back. Just keep going down here. There's the basement. What the F was that? Well, I don't know, it's a fucking ghost girl that is like appearing in our hallucination. Am I starting to see things? Or I'm just crazy? Or I got one question, is that I think this place is haunted and I think we're gonna get attacked by a ghost. Oh god, do we have to go back down here? Oh wait, am I back down here before? Oh wait, no I'm not. I just thought that this is where we have to go back down here at the start again. Bring it on, come at me. Okay, what the heck is this place? This is brand new. It's a basement, but it's flooded with water. There better not be like a sea creature in the water that is gonna pop up and attack me. Oh, for God's sake, more mannequins. Give me a freaking break. Don't freaking move a muscle. Excuse me, I think mannequins are probably the creepiest of them all, like the way that they stand there. But if you think that you'll be going, oh, they're just mannequins. What are they gonna do? Attack us? They will move. Definitely freaking move like a weeping angel. Well, good, I'm not going in there anyway, so I'm taking this direction. Straight out of the exit. I hope this does take me out to the exit. Okay, I don't know what the heck am I going to be going in. Exit. Now, let's get the frick out of here. See you later, ghost girl. I don't know if you're the girl from the ring, but see you later. It was nice to meet you. That looks like my way out. Yeah, we better go there quickly before something bad happens. What? I can't move. Oh, hello. Okay, that didn't get me. The end. Thank you for playing Dead Silence. Leave a like if you enjoyed the game. Yeah, I sure do enjoy the game. It was kind of scary. I did a good job. You did a good job making it. I hope you make more of this. Well guys, so that is probably like a couple of Roblox scary games. Okay guys, so that is like the Bear Alpha I played and also Dead Silence. So I hope you enjoy this and make sure you leave a like and subscribe. And I'll see you all on the next video. There could be like more scary Roblox games that are going to be made. I will still play more of them. So I hope there's going to be more good horror games out there. Because I feel like they need more Roblox scary games. Like Minecraft has made like a lot of horror games on maps. And they are very creepy. I never played them yet. But I probably might play them next. Thank you all so much for watching. And I'll see you all on the next video. Lee Hep is out.